itself, solo que es contra el agua. It's just like the TDI itself, but it's waterproof.
Alguien tuvo un día malísimo. Somebody had a bad day, huh? Huh? Find some?
What?
You find some? Pegamos. Oh yeah, ahí dice, tiene estampa, 14 quilates, 14 hey, ¿cómo le puedes poner? Hell. Está bonito, pero heavy, está pesadito también. Look at that. Just found a chain, una cadena.
Lástima, huh? Find some?
Yep.
Fine. Encontró algo, mi hijo. Oh! Nice.
I'm gonna go wash
it. I told you. There are kids playing there. Estaban niños jugando ahí. Órale pues. Mi hijo se encontró un tesoro. Nice. Good job. Boom. The first treasure of the day. Bonito, on the way out. Voy saliendo yo ahorita. Dice algo. Tiene estampas. That's a stamp. ¿Ah? Un arete. Qué bonito, ¿no? A nice one too. And it has a stamp, but I can't see what it says. Estampa. Creo que dice plata. I think it says 925. Creo que dice plata. It might be silver.
Yeah, my car right here. Okay.
Did you have fun?
Yeah, I was letting the little tiny baby.
Okay, come on.
Use my two toys.
Get your stuff. Let's go. Hello. I remember when he was that small. Hard. Hi guys. How you doing? Something here.
And I have my little one.
Just garbage. Have a nice day. Another really good hunt con mi hijo, with my son, and muchas pesas de pesquera, a lot of fishing weights, garbage, anchors, anclas. I already threw away a lot of garbage. Ya tiré mucha basura también, y otra moneda, another coin, another weird one. It says 20 cents euros. No sé de qué parte de Europa. I don't know what part of Europe, but if you can, si me pueden decir, si me dicen, if you can tell me. And arete de basura, junk. A ring, basura, another ring, garbage, another garbage ring, otro anillo basura. Llaves, keys. Gente tuvo día malo. People had some bad days out there. A vapor, de mota. Vapor, I guess it has marijuana in it or something. I don't know. Okay. My son. Mi hijo se encontró el carrito. Estaba bien contento. My son found this. He was really, really happy. That's his treasure, the best treasure of the day. He was so excited. Estaba muy, muy alegre el ratoncito. Y yo me encontré este. I found this one. A little shovel. That my son found, una pala que encontró mi hijo. Y órale pues. Este arete es plata. This earring is silver. 925. Y la perla es de verdad. It's a real pearl. Perla de verdad y plata. Real silver. Hi, papa. Say hi.
Hi, so were you modeling this one, papa? When
yes.
You did?
Yes,
yeah,
mi hijo.
I got that.
That's your treasure. Okay, let me finish up, okay? And I'll help you with your homework.
No, I finished.
Y este es basura. This is garbage too, guys. Sorry. That turned out to be garbage.
I got two fingers
on. Y esta cadenota, look. Mira, ahora le puedes poner. It says 14, dice 14 quilates. It says 14K. Basura. Turned out to be garbage. Look at that. Man, mi corazón estaba tronando. Look at that. Nada. Zero. See that? Zero. Basura. Ah, yo pensé que tenía dos, una cadenota de oro. I thought I had a huge gold chain. But it says, dice 14 quilates, says 14K, but it's garbage. Pero este, boom, ahora le puedes poner. Hell no, este sí es de verdad. I hit it. This one's real. Okay. Dice 10 quilates, 10K. So 10 quilates, 10K gold. Ok. Vamos a ver cuántos gramos. 10K. 1.1 gramos de 10 kilates. Y eso fue, pues. That was it. Woo-hoo-hoo!